Adenosylhomocysteinase, Wikipedia article audio. Adenosylhomocysteinase is an enzyme that converts S-adenosylhomocysteine to homocysteine and adenosine. This enzyme catalyses the following chemical reaction. The enzyme contains one tightly bound NAD and per subunit.